What I've been through,
for me.
They No, come on now in the basement. People I had to work through, the trials and tribulations, somebody know about that in here, don't you? The sleepless nights, tears in my eyes, on my knees asking God, help me, Lord Jesus. You don't know yours, and you don't know. This is some good praise and worship right here. You don't know. Anybody in here been through some stuff before? Y'all didn't hear what I said. Anybody here been through some stuff that you went through and you didn't feel like eating? Come on in here. Where you tried to cry, you couldn't. Where you couldn't find sleep nowhere. Anybody here didn't want the morning to come? Anybody ever had so much nervousness and anxiety and you didn't even know what to say? But then you had to think about Jesus. Y'all don't hear me. You had to start thinking about Jesus. And you had to start thinking about, no matter what you were going through, that somehow, some way, he was going to work it out. Anybody know what I'm talking about? Hang on in there. Hang on in there. He can get you through it. Anybody know? He can get you through it. He can make a way out of no way. Oh, I know it, y'all. I've been there before. He can do it. You don't know. He gave me the victory. He gave me the victory. Well, and that's why I love him. Yes, I do.
You don't know what he's done.